Anthony Ojukwu happy with his players. The final score here.